my.
Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks so much for joining me. We've got some very important items on our agenda.
Okay, so item 16, how are we going to make the boys' first few teams better this season?
So item number 7, I think we need to start talking about the Year 12 Dolphins history.
Oh dear.
Personally, I'm actually quite a fan of this Wirra Pink option that Julie's sporting over here.
Alright, next is item 42. Who do we want to do the formal video?
Stop! 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 I know just the right people for the job.
Marcus, man, where have you been? We're late.
Dude, sorry, slept in.
Shh! Wait, dude, did you have a formal day yet?
Nah, not yet.
Wait, where you been? Come on.
Send them in, please, Jackie.
Who are you taking a formal?
Nick Valentine.
James Ram.
Connor MT.
It's a surprise.
So, yeah, who are you taking a formal?
I'm taking Hannah Murphy from Strathcona.
Right, now is she real or?
Yeah, she's real.
Go back, Miss Whiskin.
Who are you taking a formal?
Taking Alex Morris.
Taking Lauren Cutter.
Lauren Cutter. Do you go on Ecuador together? World Challenge?
Yeah, we did actually. That would have been alright.
Jack, who are you taking a formal?
I'm taking my girlfriend, Sienna.
Wow. Any history there?
No, not at all. Just met online.
And you're going out?
Yeah.
Whoa! Sam Colvin, who are you taking a formal?
Liv Cheney.
And how did you guys meet?
Well, that's yet to happen.
Who are you taking a formal?
Liv Allen.
What's the worst thing you said on the night?
Whoever organised this is an idiot.
Whoa! Raymond, who are you taking a formal?
I'm not Raymond.
Matt Knox. Michael Pitsala.
Kurt Collins. Thomas from outside of school. What school?
Wesley.
We've got Joe Wilson here, resident snake. So who are you taking that one?
Julia Foster.
Julia Foster. Now, has Julia Foster gone out with, I don't know, any of your best mates recently?
Oh, might be my best mate. Maybe not, you know. James Lack, sorry mate.
Nick, who are you taking for?
Ruby Fleming.
Ruby Fleming. Any history with Ruby?
Oh, nah. Nah.
So I'm here with Carey's premier tennis player, Robbie Lever. Who are you taking a formal?
Taking Sam Laz.
Everyone has been asking me, what's a forehand like?
If you get me. I'm not sure yet. We'll have to see on the night.
Jeepers, how are you?
Hey Marcus, do you have a date yet?
No. Bradley Bolton, who are you taking a formal?
Julia Schweitzer.
Julia Schweitzer, who are you taking a formal?
Lucy Kelly.
I'm taking a friend of mine, Lauren.
Hey, Nick Coon, who are you taking formal?
Bridget DeSetto.
Bridget DeSetto, alright. I didn't know she's getting a gig to formal, but good to see you there on the night, Bridgie.
Josh, who are you taking formal?
Probably someone from my old primary school.
Mm. When will you know?
Probably this weekend.
Ah, good, because formal is this weekend.
Yeah. Well, I'm screwed, aren't I?
Hop on Tinder or?
Yeah, why not?
Grindr? Nah, probably Tinder. Who are you taking formal?
So I'm still looking.
Still looking for one. So, ladies, ding ling.
I'll be overseas, so sorry I won't be there.
Amsterdam,
Moulin Rouge in France.
No, I've already been there. I've had my year 9 sexual education lesson.
Now is Connor,
a vegan as well?
No, he's not.
Now, you are a vegan, yes?
Yes.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Yes.
Hello, how are you? No, that's not good. No, don't do it. That's not good. No, don't do it. No, please, stop. Don't do it. No, no. No, don't do it. I'm a vegan.
So what's the worst thing you can say on the night to your formal day?
Either you look chat or you look fat in that dress.
Right. Think about it now. If Kevin Berry had one thing to say to you right now, what would it be?
Keep being a sick.
We're here with Jack Mitchell, Kerry's biggest boy, aka Lord Wad. Which one of them are you taking formal?
Name's Sienna Lahanas.
And what school?
Melbourne Girls College.
Susan, who are you taking a formal?
Someone graduating from Kerry.
Graduated from Kerry, yeah?
Yeah, 2 years ago.
3 years ago?
Two.
Oh, two. Two. Lock up your kids. What's his name?
Key.
And any history there or?
No.
No, just mates?
Yeah, just friends.
Alright, there you have it. HK girl.
Bailey, who are you taking a formal?
Bell Skinner.
Who's paying the flights out from Sydney, you or Joel? That's how you do it.
This one, can you believe it? Georgia, I'm here with Georgia Hansen. Georgia, who are you taking a formal?
Angus Dowling.
Angus Dowling. Now, were you always going to form with Angus Dowling, or was there, you know, someone else?
There was someone else, there but was then someone he else. Asked me.
But then Angus asked you. Now, apparently he asked you via WhatsApp group chat. Is that true?
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, how romantic. Well done, Angus. Well done. So if you weren't going to form with Angus, who would you be going with?
You.
Carlos, what is the best dancer you can rip out on the night?
Oh, I'd have to show you.
Why? A demonstration? Oh,
shot! Baby, I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight. Here with Ali Gaffer. Now, Ali, who are you taking a formal?
Henry Chapman.
Now, were you always taking Henry Chapman?
Always.
Always, she reckons. Now, was there any controversy with maybe, I don't know, two best friends, Henry and Nick?
Maybe.
So, dude, do you have a formal date yet?
Nah, dude.
Nah, it doesn't matter.
There's worse things in the world.
What do you mean?
Well, mate, you'd rather keep the integrity of a friendship over a formal date, wouldn't you?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
This isn't the first time you generally stiff-bicking me, Henners.
What are you talking about, mate?
You know exactly who I'm talking about.
Don't be ridiculous, Humphreys. Gaffer is always coming with me.
That's it, Henry. This is the last time you genuinely stick me.
Humphreys, you don't want to do this, mate.
Who are you guys taking?
We're in U10.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with
Maddie, who are you taking a formal?
Ben Jowett.
Rihanna, who are you taking a formal?
Jack Lardner.
No.
Taking national runner Georgia Hanson.
Rumour has it that you guys are running to the formal. Is that true?
That is correct, yes.
Taylor McAuliffe.
All right, girls, who are we taking the formal?
Ari.
Jacob Sturgeon.
Hunter Silk.
Jordan Begg.
Daniel Ranbold.
What's the worst thing your dad could say to you on the night?
Kirstie O wore the dress better.
So, Christian, who are you taking to formal?
Lars Williams.
Any history there?
No. How about you?
A little bit. So, Ira, what's the worst thing you can say to your date on the night?
Bibimbap, bulgogi, kimchi, you know?
So, Jimmy, who are you taking to formal? And Mac, are you taking your cousin?
No, I'm not. I'm taking Izzy Field. I'm from New Zealand, not Tasmania, wrong island.
Whoa! Who are you taking formal?
I'm taking Josh Lewis from outside of school.
Pete.
Two guys taking formal.
Huey Johnson.
No one knows who that is.
Rob Lever.
Now, if you've got one tip for the night of formal, what would it be?
Treat the missus well.
Don't go too hard on the beers.
Who are you taking formal?
Barbara Levianis.
Luca Angelico was apparently tuning her. Any words to Luca?
Get angry.
Whoa!
So who are you two taking a formal?
I'm taking Maddie.
Really? So do you think you might be in line for a cutest couple?
India, we talked about this. I thought we weren't going together.
Well, there you have it.
What do you think is the worst thing you could say to her on the night of formal?
You look
Jake Wilkinson, tallest man at Carey. Who are you taking a formal?
Imogen Geraghty.
Right, Paddy, who are you taking?
Marley Wilkinson.
Any comments?
It was gonna happen.
Okay. Nikki, who are you taking?
Hannah Wilkinson.
Oh! Any comments?
She's in year 7.
My name's Connor Vigona, and in 2016 I made the Carey formal video with my mate Marcus, which really pissed me off because I didn't get all the credit.
We're making a name for ourselves.
Nobody knows if the formal video is going to go up, down, sideways, or in circles. Do you know who Max Borden is?
Max Barden is the guy who made the Carey formal video last year.
Last year, next year, this year, 2 years' time. Fair enough.
We don't work for you anymore.
Actually, I'm running your formal, which is in a week, so technically you do work for me.
I'm with the school.
Any booze you might want,
the school forbids us.
Duh. Pick up a sex, it's an omen. I keep it 300, like the promise, 300 bitches. But I told it, kick up a living. In a moment, baby, be living. In a moment, baby, be living. In a moment, baby, be living. In a moment, so follow me up to this thing about the gold.
So how's this actually work? We film people doing interviews. Basically, we get a whole bunch of footage and then give it to Marcel and then he just does it.
Stop. Safety first.
Safety is first. We have to give Marcel credit. We don't want to get a bad reputation.
Yeah.
So I'm here with Randy Orton. Who are you taking a formal?
I'm taking Jack Teal.
Jack Teal.
Jack Teal!
So Emily, who are you taking a formal?
Tom Borg.
A younger man, I like it. And you, Isabel?
James Theo.
And are you missing seeing his square jaw around the grounds?
Sure,
yeah, me too.
Sarah Whitaker.
Jess Evans.
Maddie Byrne.
So Andreas, who are you going with for formal?
Well, it's a bit of a...
How many bow ties do you guys have combined?
Not enough.
For Maloney.
Langers.
Langers!
Right, who's going to formal?
Mr. Brown.
Mr. Brown? What is the worst thing your date could say on the night?
Wish I was here with someone else.
Stop eating.
Mr. O'Brien, what is the worst thing Mr. Brown could say to you on the night?
He doesn't like what I'm wearing.
Nikki, you're taking Aisha to formal, yeah?
No, I'm taking Stan.
So when did you ask Aisha?
Dozzy, who are taking formal?
I'm taking Steph Algaris.
Does it make you angry that probably 60% of the year wants to take it?
Including Henders? Henders is alright, but the other boys can f*** off.
That's you, Danny.
Danners, who are you taking to formal?
Ali Boggles.
Any history there?
No, mate.
Barry, who are you taking formal?
Bella Parker.
And who are you taking formal?
Ruby O'Neill, yeah.
So was it hard to take Ruby O'Neill over a 10-pack of Jimmies?
Mate, it was very hard. I really wanted to take the Jimmies after.
Would you rather win the APS Premiership with the Boss or go out with Alicia Oban for the rest of the year?
Ooh.
Jordan Beck, who are you taking to formal?
Taking Anna Safirsky.
Do you like it when she calls you Big Papa?
I love it when she calls me Big Papa.
Jordan, limos?
School bus.
School bus. All right, girls, who are we taking to formal?
What's formal?
Who are you taking to formal?
The 25-year-old you can.
So Marcus, formal's tomorrow.
Who are you taking?
Man, I still don't have a date. Hold on, who are you taking?
Literally never thought about that. Don't have a date.
Well, who are you going to take?
I don't know. Who are you going to take?
Well, I don't know either.
Wanna go together?
What? Did we just become best friends?
Yep.
You wanna walk away cinematically with Breakfast Club playing in the background?
Yep.